Study we first reported yesterday and has a lot of you dumping on Ohio's health department and its claim that St. Bernard's landfill is, quote, not a health concern.
Yeah, families say, though, their health is on the line and they want to set the record straight tonight. News 5's Curtis Fuller has the story you'll see only on News 5. Curtis?
Well, you know, we went through this report with some of the homeowners over there. They say it's just a snapshot of their reality of fear and, in some cases, unexplained health problems. As far as they're concerned, their fight continues.
What I really want done is for the community to have this cleaned up, for myself, for them to get us out of here.
Mindy Rickenbaugh expressing the frustration shared by our neighbors along Bank Avenue in St. Bernard. Many have for sale signs up. They live near an old landfill. For them, they say it's a nightmare existence. Greg Ziegler has lived in the neighborhood for 20 years.
The first 10 years were fine. What we didn't know didn't hurt us. But the last five, particularly the last three, when more was evidenced about what is out there, it became very disheartening.
I expected to see something, but when it hits you in the face, you don't want to believe.
Mindy took these photos. She says when the EPA started digging in people's backyards, what she saw made her sick.
55-gallon drums of God knows what and other items that with dark sludge. What is that? That's not supposed to be there, especially in our yards.
Residents say a report by the Ohio Department of Health about methane levels and volatile compounds found leaves more concern than relief.
Three conclusions. The first two said that the VOCs were not likely at this time to harm anyone. That is not reassuring at all. The third report was that methane is flammable, explosive in this area. So that was very troubling.
You know, I've been working all day to get some information from St. Bernard, and late this afternoon, the village sent me this statement, and in part it says they are actually collecting their own data, not included in the report. Officials say they are very confident concerns about methane levels and their potential risk will be adequately addressed. By the way, a public meeting is planned for 7:30 tonight.